you doing? Get in.
You know that guy? Or those guys? You want to tell me what's going on?
Not now, Tom. Come on, this way.
Going on here right now, okay? I don't know if you noticed, but there's a picture of me in that office back there. Clearly, this is something to do with me here.
You're right. This has something to do with you. This is you.
You're annoyingly mysterious, you know that, right? Look, I just want you to tell me why I'm here, that's all.
I didn't bring you here. You wanted to be here. You chose to be here.
I don't understand. If I wanted to be here, then I would know what this place is.
That's the answer you have to find out on your own. There's no time. I'll be right back. Just something for you to remember me by. But now it's time for you to go through those doors and get going.
Why are you talking like you're not coming?
Because that's not my choice to make.
I don't understand.
You will. Sometimes the best answer is the one you find by yourself.
I don't know what's going on here, and with you treating me like this, sending me out, I feel like I'm losing you. I don't want that.
I would never do that. I'm always with you. But now, this has to be just you.
Because this is me?
Trust me, once you walk through those doors, everything will make sense.
Thank you.
Do you see it now? We can look at our past as many times as we want.
What are you doing? Get in!
But we can't change it.
All we can do is move forward.